Bonjour, madame. Bonjour.
My boy, the cargo was stolen from this very ship. I have no more means of retrieving it than you do.
Oui, monsieur. That is indeed troubling. Well, what would you suggest, then?
I know this much. The devil had that gold to impersonate my dress and my signature. Can you imagine?
No, monsieur. Imagination has never been my, strong suit. If it's not too much trouble, may I look at your books?
My books? I'd interrogate the captain! If this crew takes bribes, I'd wager he's no less corruptible.
Regardez-moi ces jolis habits!
I will drink well with this.
Are you the captain of this ship?
Sí. Capitán Carlos Dominguez, at your service.
May we speak in private, Capitan?
Who am I to refuse such a comely creature? Come.
Would you be so kind as to tell me what happened with Monsieur de Saint-Maxence's shipment?
Why would you want to know?
Bah! Don't you worry, my little animal. The cargo found its way to the intended recipient. Let me pour you a cup. I dare you to tell me this isn't the best Madeira wine that ever graced your heavenly lips.
If you insist, Capitan.
I do. You will not find a better vintage in all of the New World.
I'm intrigued. Truly. They hid the goods in two warehouses.
Eh bien, quelle jolie robe avons-nous là? Regardez-moi ces jolis habits! Regardez-moi ces jolis habits!
Pardonnez-moi, mademoiselle.
Regardez-la, à essayer de se faire passer pour une dame. Regardez-moi ces jolis habits! Regardez-la, à essayer de se faire passer pour une dame.
Not so close. People will talk.
Thank you.
Malheureusement pour vous, je suis un honnête homme. Bonjour, ma petite dame. Pardonnez-moi, mademoiselle. Dans ce quartier n'est pas une bonne idée.
Mademoiselle, allow me to accompany you.
New shoes for my boy.
Eh bien, regardez-moi ces jolis habits.
I am terribly grateful for your assistance, Mademoiselle de Grandpré. But how did you ever... Never mind. Just please, tell your father to expect a considerable discount for his trouble.
You may put your mind at ease, monsieur. The cargo will be delivered on time.
I dare say thanks are owed to Saint-Nicolas.
Or perhaps a guardian angel, monsieur.
Ah, Aveline. I'm sure it is not your old father's company that draws you here. I will leave you both to your private business.
Aveline, the documents you found aboard the Rat Captain's ship. I recognize the name. Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer, a known enemy. I don't know what his business is here, but we can be sure it's more than a simple larceny.